Good morning, boys and girls. I didn't hear anything.
Good
morning. Hey, there you are. Good to see you this morning. Once upon a time, many, many years ago, there was a young prince, and he had a good friend who was a commoner, but they grew up together. They did everything together. They enjoyed being out in the woods and running and riding horses together and doing all kinds of things. But the young friend had a peculiar habit. That habit was when anything happened, like one day they were riding along on their ponies, and the young friend's pony had bucked him off, and he was laying there on the floor, oh, my back, oh. And he got up, and he said, oh, this is good. And his friend, the prince said, what do you mean this is good? Your back is hurt. He said, no, this is good. I don't know why yet, but it's good. And the young prince just said, okay. And this happened time and time again. No matter what happened, whether it was good or whether it was bad, he would say, oh, this is good. Well, years went by. And one day, the young prince became king. And as they were standing there together, his friend said, this is good. And the king, the new king, said, why, yes, it is. And as king, the first thing I'm going to do is I am going to make you my gun bearer. Really? Ooh, this is good. And so, whenever they would go out on a hunt together or wherever they would travel through the country, the friend would carry the gun for him wherever he went, and that was his job. Well, one day they were out hunting, and they were walking up through the woods, and the king saw a big stag with big antlers, and he said, ooh, that would look great on my wall. Hand me the gun. Not good. This is not good. My thumb is gone. You are going to prison. And he threw his friend into prison for saying it was good that his thumb was gone. Well, months went by, and slowly the skin began to heal. And pretty soon it was pretty well healed up. He still only had four fingers on his hand, but it healed up. And so the next spring, the king decided, I am going to go on a safari. And so he went down to the coast and he got on a ship. And they sailed all the way down to Africa. And he went on a safari. He was out looking in the jungles. And as he was out in the jungles looking for game to shoot, he got separated from his men. And as he was separated, he was looking for them. He didn't know where they were. He saw some faces looking at him through the leaves. And then he saw a spear poke out. And he went, oh, no. And oh, there was another spear. And he was captured by a tribe of cannibals. Do you know what cannibals are?
Yeah, they're people.
That's right. They like complete protein. Aha. And this looked like a good specimen. And so they roped him together, and they carried him back to their village, and they were just getting ready to put him in the pot and cook him for some complete protein when one of them spied the missing thumb and said, "Look, look, the thumb is missing. We cannot eat him. He's not complete protein." And so they took the ropes off of him and they chased him out of the village. He was so thankful to be able to run back to the coast and get in his ship and get back home as quickly as possible. And as soon as he got back home, what do you think he did? He went to the prison immediately. And he said, "My friend, I am so sorry. What I did to you was bad." And his friend said, "No." He said, "This was good." He said, "What do you mean? Everything that happens, you say this is good." He said, "If I had not been in prison, I would have been with you." "And I am a complete protein." And the king had to agree that it all came out for good. Now, children, you remember the story of Joseph. Joseph's brothers wanted to send him down into Egypt to get rid of him. But late in the story, Joseph said to his brothers, he says, "You meant it for evil, but God meant it for good." Children, we serve a God that is bigger than all the problems that we face. He is bigger than any problem that can come our way. And he can bring about good out of any circumstance. Are you thankful we worship a God like that? Remember, children, all things work together for good to them that love God, to them who are the called according to his purpose. You may go back to your seats.